need one.
No, no, see, Dave, Dave.
What?
I moved out of the way of that. We've got near four other bombers in here. All right, Tony, you're going.
Well, I'm after that post.
Let's put it this way. You've got till like 10 to 11, you're going to come me down. Because that's where the lamp's coming out. All right.
means you're landing last,
Thank you very much. You've done well.
No, that shouldn't be damaged.
If only I could fly like that.
John, that was... Yeah,
I just wound up Tony Uther and said, look, I landed closer than you did. You had all your wheels and engines.
I had visions of the digging a wingtip in and ripping the wing off. I've done so well. Oh, Dave.
Almost certainly the collet's come off, hasn't it?
Yeah,
somehow.
I can do that, I've got tools.
It should be back
up
flying
again. It should be, because I hope that axle's not bent.
Doesn't look it. No, that looks pretty good. It weren't bad. It was going as slow as it was.
Well done, John.
Yeah, that's the quite bus side.